where is the display function written?
Here.
But Ozzy, I don't get why we need this function. I mean, it just prints an ID. So, why not use the print function directly to display the ID when we need it?
Oh boy.
Well, answer this. Did you notice how many times we call DisplayRobotID in the program?
More than once, that's for sure.
Now suppose there's a program that uses only print to display the ID.
That's out of the blue, but let's suppose that.
So display a new ID. What changes will you make in it?
Change the ID in every print statement.
Right, but in this program, you change the ID just once.
So, change once versus change a lot. What's easier?
Once, and that's why the use of functions here got it.